Hey guys, so just wanted to let you guys know this in case you haven't heard yet, but TSO or Trans-Siberian Orchestra, whatever you guys want to call it, has officially canceled their 2020 winter tour, so I will not be going to see them this year, unfortunately. So hopefully I'll get to get back to a show, hopefully in New Orleans, so I don't have to go far again, in 2021. So yeah, just wanted to let you guys know in case you hadn't heard, and yeah.